Welcome to my channel, Tua Tagovailoa. The temple to the ground his legs over and unable to walk to the herald after hanging his head Sunday and the Thursday night he was carried off the field by a stretcher after another caused by his dies to violently slam against the roof and his hand of frozen up. The Dolphins said the third year's quarterback was conscious and had movement in all his extremities. He was taken to University of Clinical Cincinnati Medical Center but was released and expected to return to Miami with the team. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel.